Welcome back. In keeping with our theme of love and all things Valentine's, we have our entertainment correspondent, Francine Brokaw, who always brings us the coolest, greatest insights. And today you're going to tell us how to stay in for Valentine's.
Stay in, have a nice, comfy, cozy evening. And you know I'm renovating a house. Mm-hmm. I went through 5 or 6 different fireplace stores, and I couldn't find a fireplace that I thought looked real and was easy to use. So I finally went online and I found something called Touchstone. That company is amazing.
Okay.
And I selected the Sideline Elite 50, and it was just installed in my new house. It's gorgeous.
Wow.
It looks real. It has plenty of options to change colors and change the flame.
Nice.
And to be honest with you, I did not want a real fireplace anymore.
Mm-hmm. It's too much work.
Pardon me?
Too much work.
Too much work. Spider. I mean, I grew up with a real, and we need to you bring in the wood. There's spiders and everything on there, and it's gross. Anyway,
you just want to keep it clean.
Yeah. And I didn't want gas. I have this phobia with gas, so electric was what I wanted. And
great.
5 or 6 fireplace stores, could not find one. I think we can.
Yeah,
show
I think we've got a
video of how great it looks.
Okay.
Okay, let it run. It's going to change colors as we talk, but anyway.
And it gives off heat?
It gives off heat.
Does it really?
It doesn't heat a whole house.
Okay.
But it does give off heat, so you can use it and snuggle by it. And it's just so comfortable.
That's cool.
Okay.
Oh, there it is.
You can change the bottom. You can change the height and everything of the flames. You can change the color of the flames. It'll be moving around as we talk today.
It almost looks cooler than a real fireplace.
I think so.
Well, it's kind of just the way it's kind of hanging out there.
Yeah.
So the box, the frame, the whole mantle.
It's just flesh in there. And see, now I changed it to the red bottom.
Mm-hmm.
But
that's cool.
I could not find an electric one that looked this real.
Wow.
My husband and I, we were driving. I almost got to the point where I said, let's just box in the fireplace because I'm not going to put anything that's not real.
Very fun. When I was living in New York, I wanted a fireplace. And of course, I could not install a real fireplace.
Mm-hmm.
But I did create a slate box,
mm-hmm,
and then got ceramic logs on a stand and sterno cans,
mm-hmm,
extra oversized sterno cans. And it was beautiful. It was as real as it was going to get. It warmed the space.
Mm-hmm.
I think fireplaces just create the greatest ambience.
I have done this. I just stare into that.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like for me going to the ocean, I stare at the
meditative
waves. Same thing with this.
I was going to say, you know who loves fireplaces is animals, dogs.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Both of my dogs, as soon as the fireplace comes on and they hear me light in it, they run out and they lay in front of it. Big fans.
Very
fun. Yeah.
Well, fireplaces really warm up a room physically,
mm-hmm,
and just aesthetically. But now you've got your fireplace, you got to have some hot chocolate. I mean,
absolutely.
Thank you for bringing the hot chocolate.
These are
Can't wait for these. Hot
bars. These are instant hot chocolate. You take a mug
That's
of
amazing.
Hot milk, put it in there, and in a couple minutes you get a flavored hot chocolate. This one
That's
is
awesome.
Vanilla chocolate. There's dark chocolate, caramel,
got mocha,
peppermint.
That would be mine, the mocha.
These pop bars are great. You just, you know, get your mug of hot chocolate, sit by your fire. It's not running anymore, but sit by your fire and put it in there.
Just mix it up.
Pretty soon, and then you've got the stick there, so you can just mix it in.
It's an evening to stay in.
What an evening, you know?
Let me ask you, can you just eat this without
putting
it in
your mouth? That's what my husband asked, yes.
Because, that seems just as good, right?
Yeah,
yes.
I would think so. They're all natural. They give you the instructions on the back.
It's so easy. And the great thing about this is flavors.
Mm-hmm.
All the different flavors.
Very fun.
And if you have a party, even, if you have people over,
you
spread it out like this. Everybody takes their own mug of hot milk,
mm-hmm,
pick out the flavor that they want, then sit in front of the fire. Then?
Then what?
You turn on the television. And what's interesting now, television is going away from networks.
Mm-hmm.
Have you noticed the...
People are cutting the cord.
They're cutting the cord, but the Golden Globes ignored network television this time around.
That was amazing.
Everything was streaming. Mm-hmm. You know, you've got your Netflix and your Hulu and your Amazon Prime.
Amazon.
The thing with Amazon Prime is you also get free shipping on when you order from Amazon. So they give you a perk that way. It's a little bit more expensive than some of the other streaming services. But I am addicted to British dramas.
Love those.
Oh, my gosh. Anyway, besides, let's not get into a little bit ahead of ourselves, but my secret for unwinding and just vegging out, true royalty TV.
I had never heard of that until you just mentioned it.
I have learned so much. It's not just all British royals. There's they have some shows on Princess Grace. Mm-hmm. They have some shows on the Tsars. The Japanese royal family.
Wow.
I have learned so much. And then they go behind the scenes of the royal staff. Then there's a history of the royal pets in Britain. There's talk shows on there. So there's talk shows and dramas.
So this is a separate streaming service?
Oh, okay. It's not that expensive. I think it's $5 or $6 a month. But trust me.
Sounds like you're using it well for $5 or $6
Oh my gosh, my husband will come home
pretty quick.
And he'll say, "Are you watching that True Royalty again?" I said, "It's so interesting. I love it."
Wow.
But now switching to staying with Britain. Well, that's not all British, but staying with Britain. There's a couple channels, streaming services that are dedicated to British shows. Mm-hmm. BritBox and
I've
Acorn.
Heard of that.
BritBox and Acorn TV.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't know Acorn was dedicated to British.
They do a lot.
They are so good. They're both among my favorites as well for the streaming services. Now, I have an Apple TV plugged into mine, so you can just run it through the little device.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Otherwise, you have to go through your computing system.
Mm-hmm.
But if you can put it up on your television screen, it's just like watching.
Yeah, I have
network,
Roku, so I can download all the streaming channels onto the Roku.
We haven't had cable in the 4 years, and every time that I'm on a TV with cable, and I'm like, oh, see what's going on. Like, there's nothing.
There's nothing to watch.
There's nothing to watch.
So you end up going to pay per view anyway.
Yeah, exactly. Or watch reruns of The Office or Seinfeld.
Yeah. Okay. So we've got Acorn and BritBox, and they're nominal as far as what you're paying for. But, I mean, you've got Midsummer Murders, which we binged on for about 2 months, every night, one or two. There was 21 seasons so far.
Oh, wow.
They're going to come out with another one, and I can't wait for them to come out with more because they're just so addicting. And unlike American TV, unlike network TV, you don't have to sit through commercials.
Right. And that is the beauty of it. And I know a lot of people even record their network shows in order to not have to watch
the commercials.
But the truth is, I mean, I spent the holiday binging my series that I needed to catch up on, and they were all streaming channel. They're all Amazon and Mrs. Maisel.
I love
and then
that.
Yeah, The Crown. And, you know, after Hallmark Channel, I totally OD'd on Christmas movies.
And so, Hallmark Movies Now,
that's
that their streaming service. And then there's a free one called Tubi, but it is ad-supported, so you can click and you can watch they've got a large resume, a large menu of movies to watch, but it's free, so you can subscribe to that.
Tubi, T-O-B-E?
T-U-B-I.
T-U-B-I.
Haven't heard of that one.
Me either.
But I think you haven't heard of it because you don't have to pay for it.
Right.
Yeah.
It's free.
Yeah.
I'm loving those.
You get that.
But we will put all that information in the blog with your with your segment so everybody can refer back. That's great.
It's great. It's a great night to sit home, cuddle up with the fire and the hot chocolate and the streaming service, especially the British one. True Royalty. You gotta check out True Royalty. I think there's a free subscription,
not a trial.
But once you start with that,
never
keep
go back.
Going back.
All right,
I keep watching
thank you, Francine. It's always so much fun to have you.
No, you're
we
welcome.
We love your information, and we'll be back.